Mic test. Okay, here we go. Wondering what the hell is happening. Nah, I'm gonna try to just right this time. Last time, you know, everything blew up in our face. My fault though. Thank everything. Get them as close as possible. And I kind of like that tactic that I did use. It was kind of like I set everybody up, and it was like, you know, I tossed a grenade, the other two got caught, so I got to set them up the same way. Where's that thing we gotta get? It's up there. So I gotta set myself up back to where I was like last time. Man, let me put her. Gotta set this up the same way I had it last time. Man, this look a little bit different.
Safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen is uploading the fix right now.
Hier patrouillieren Feinde.
Oh wow, she ran through the flames. Don't look like she took any damage.
These guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable. Rangers are uniquely equipped for close quarters combat. In the right situation, they can prove highly.
Shotgun in the right situation can always prove to be the best option. Best defense. I wonder if he didn't move in a position like last time. This bitch did. What the hell, is this thing just gonna flop again? I mean, it keeps saying it's gonna kill them all, but it never do it.
converter is near collapse. It's about to blow. On the move! Structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
Spartalos! To engage. Roland.
Like, this is the last time before we're able to do anything. I thought I was going to be able to... I'm going to fucking scratch that. That's not going to work. Fucking do it at that point. Hell, you gotta take your time.